1-6. Start the music and crank it out.
You want to play rough? Okay. Say hello to my little friend.
You notice how the wingtips are keeping time with the music. Mark Trent is up there doing his routine that he does in competition. Hey Al, would you shut her down? Would you shut her down until he gets done with his routine, please? Thank you, Al, thank you. Keeping time with the music again. Rolling circle. Isn't that a pleasure to watch? Again, wingtips keeping time to the music. Look at that. That would normally just destroy an aircraft. He's done with his routine. We can go back to our normal music. Again, the winning 50-50 raffle tickets, 557516. Think we should pull another ticket? Huh? Okay, we'll pull another ticket. So remember, next time you pop the top on a Bud Light, thank Mark. Say, here's to you, Mark. Thanks for flying. Look at how the control servers are moving on that airplane. Like he's doing a rolling move. Nope. He's just rolling, rolling, rolling. How'd you like to be in my position trying to figure out what's he gonna do next? Maybe he could do a 1.5 gainer with a double twist. I'm sorry, he already did it. Okay, Mark, we had a gentleman ask us if these aircrafts could do a Lampsprich. Can you do a Lampsprich with that airplane? He's got a little Lampsprich. This is called the headache maneuver. Watch this. Oh, that was a roll. I was close. Probably come right across and do that Lampsprich. Stage center, here we go. Oh, how'd you like that one, huh? Huh? Okay, he's done with his show now, but I was going to ask him to do another maneuver, but I'm not. I was going to ask him to do a Lampsprich going backwards. I know he can't do that.
Yes, he can.
Be goose up on this landing. We'll keep messing with him until he runs out of fuel. Here he comes. Wings level. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay, pick the nose up a little bit. Not too much. That's looking good. Looking. Oh, add a little power. Oh, one wheel landing. Okay. Thank you, Mark.
Thank you. Thank you very much.